Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the beautiful world of Cookie Craft.
One of these times I do that, I'm probably going to break my legs and die. There's brand new Beck Bro Jack merch. We have shirts, hoodies, plushies, posters, and more available only at beckbrojack.co. Now, you guys have been absolutely crushing the support on this series, so continue to do it. I absolutely love you for it. Let's aim for something crazy, like 20,000 likes in the first day of today's video being uploaded. Now, trust me, ladies and gentlemen, it will be worth it. We have a ton planned today. The final thing being, hopefully, a brand new dragon. But first things first, I actually need to pick out a name suggestion from one of you guys for my brand new overworld Drake. Now, for those of you guys that missed it, last episode, I got my hands on one of these, and they are big and bad and powerful. Here you go, buddy. You can just take a seat. Now, eventually, I need to figure out some sort of area to hide my dragons, because as you guys have probably seen, my younger brother Adam has found his way onto the server, and I have a feeling my friend Alec will not be too far behind. But the name suggestion comes from Ayoz N, who wanted our brand new overworld Drake to be named Yoshi. Y-O-S-H-I. Boom, did it. I could spell things. Yoshi, welcome to the world. Now, the funny thing is, I'm pretty sure the original inspiration for Yoshi came from a green dragon, such as our brand new dragon named Yoshi. Now, the next thing I have to do before I go on the lookout for a brand new dragon is head over to Adam's underwater base. I asked you guys how I should troll him and get back at him for burning down my entire house a couple episodes ago, and you guys had some pretty cynical things. Some of you guys said absolutely explode his house, others said that I should put one of these sirens in his house, but the majority of you guys wanted me to literally just come down here and break a hole in his ceiling to flood his entire underwater base. This is the last thing you want to happen in your underwater secret cavern. Now let's see if I can maybe attract, oh gosh, I forgot I have to breathe. I'm not a dolphin. Think, Jack,
use your noggin.
Okay, let's see if I can maybe attract one of these underwater creatures to just kind of go inside of his base. If I can, that would be amazing. He'll log on. First off, he'll be drowning. Second off, he will have so many things attacking him, he will have no idea what to do. We got a naiad. Hello, naiad. Do you want to trade? What if I punch you? Okay, that looks scary. Here you go, follow me. Dude, you just hit me in the face. Oh my gosh, that does a lot of damage. Wow, I'm gonna die. She is extremely accurate. Dude, what? That came like right next to my toe. All right, chill. I did not realize what I was getting into today. As much as I would love to put you inside of my brother's house, I don't think it'll work out. Maybe if I go in there. Okay, we're just gonna sneak by. Sneaking. Oh, wait a second. I think we're on good terms again. All right, here we go. Boom, punch you. Don't kill me. Come on down here. It is nice and friendly down here. It is also slightly wet. Hello?
Oh my gosh, you're right there!
This is really not what I wanted to get into today! Come on, just a little bit more. Just a tad bit. Why is it so difficult to get this mermaid creature killing me inside of Adam's house? Pretty pleased with cherries on top. That was a close call, ladies and gentlemen. I need a lead or something because it appears she knows exactly what my plan is.
I got her down! No! Okay, alright. Nope.
Going down into the secret farm. Do you not touch me? She's literally right there.
Oh no, don't do it. Shut this.
Do not open it. I really just got myself trapped down here. Well, I guess we might as well go see what's down here in the little cave system. Oh, sweet. Okay, cool. He has some cobblestone for me. That is actually the first cobblestone that I've gotten in this series. So it looks like he has done some strip mining, but not much else. I should really start bringing one of those waypoints with me, so if I get trapped in a situation like this, I can easily just teleport back home. Okay, I'm making a break for it, ladies and gentlemen. Hello? Wait. No. You have to come back. Come on back. No, this way. Back here. Come on.
What is that? What was that?
All right. Note to self, there are piranhas in the ocean. I would love to kill a piranha. Do not bite me, piranha man. Okay, here you go. You can come directly on in. There, just a little bit. Just a tad bit more. And then I will go up here. Do not hit me again, please. Are you inside? Okay, yes, you are officially inside. And I think you're stuck there. Oh, nope, you're not. You are a water mermaid creature, so you cannot get stuck in water. Well, at the very least, ladies and gentlemen, I have flooded his house and attracted lots and lots of deadly mermaids. And that took an entire Minecraft day. Literally, where did the day just go? That is all I did today. But we can check that off our imaginary checklist today. And next up on the list is to find and tame some sort of other dragon. Now, I've done research, and I think the dragon I want to tame next is called the Red Dragon. So, from my research, the Royal Red Dragon comes in two different variations. There's the male, who's a little bit smaller, and then there's the female dragon, who's bigger and brighter red. Now, I'm not entirely sure which one is stronger, but the way to tame them is a little bit crazy. Now, I don't know if I want to bring Yoshi with me, just because, this dragon is deadly and will attack anything that gets close to it with fire. Now, unfortunately, Yoshi does not have any elemental attacks. He's able to use his ginormous horn, but that's about it. So I think I need to strap up in the morning with whatever I have. Maybe I'll get something good from these presents. Santa, Yoshi, it's okay. It's just Santa Claus delivering presents. Please be a diamond sword. Diamond sword, string. That's kind of not close to a diamond sword. And what do you got? Leather, even worse. Oh wait, we have double presents here. Wooden hoe, I'll give that to my brother Adam. And we have hay. I don't think Santa Claus likes me, ladies and gentlemen. Like, even if I got coal, that would have been slightly more useful. Let's see, out of all of the things that I have, I think the most useful would probably be an iron sword. So once I find this ginormous royal red dragon in some sort of mountain biome, I actually have to hit it until it drops almost dead. And then I could start feeding it meat. Now, I believe its favorite meat is dragon meat, which I don't seem to have any of. But I'm hoping Yoshi and I can figure it out when we get there. I might be able to get some dragon meat from these tiny roost stalkers. Let's try it out. Oh, all right. Well, that was a one hit KO. And sweet. Okay, I actually did get some low tier dragon meat. Along the way, if I can find a ton of those, that would be fantastic. Come here, little buddy. I'm really sorry I gotta do this to you. Eventually, I would like to tame a bunch of you, but in the meantime, I have to collect your meat. Really sorry about that. Still, yeah, I gotta do it. Whoa, what is that over there? There's like some huge structure. The only bad thing about Yoshi is that he's not able to fly, so I kind of have to maneuver my way through all of this weird terrain. Whoa, what is that? Okay, let's kill some chickens so I can get some extra meat. But what is on top of there? I've honestly never seen anything like this before, ladies and gentlemen. Why, hello there, I come in peace. Kinda, sorta, I have a dragon, so don't try anything stupid. Well, so far, it seems like it's only protecting something. I don't have any sort of diamonds, so I guess I could come back later. We also have some other drakes. Ooh! Dragon battle! Dragon battle! Go, baby, go, baby, go, go. Yes, yes. Oh my gosh, bro. Yoshi is so much better now that he's on my side. This is so easy. Yes, one dragon down. And I picked up some more dragon meat. Oh, you're next, buddy. I'm so sorry to do this to you. I would love to tame you and add you to the squad. What? Nope. Never mind. You're killing me a lot. Run, Yoshi. Run like the wind. Unicorns, I could use some assistance here. Are you still following me? Okay, no, he's not. Now, one problem. I actually haven't figured out how to heal Yoshi. Wait a second. Oh, I just figured it out. Okay, so he likes to eat wheat. Let's see. Maybe we'll do a better job if we fight together. I'll be over here. Oh my gosh, it gained back full health. Okay, go ahead, Yoshi. Yoshi, go. Yoshi, attack. Yes, Yoshi's inbound. Yes, it's working. Come on, just a little bit more. Yes, we took another one down and Yoshi took zero damage. Oh my gosh, that was so sick. Why, hello there, vampire hunters. You guys don't hunt dragons, correct? Does not seem like it, so we're safe for now. But this is pretty good training. Now, even though I don't plan on using Yoshi in the battle when I find the royal red dragon, it still might be useful to have him around. I see mysterious creatures ahead. It's called an Ender Minion. What are you guys doing? You guys are acting very suspicious with your red eyes. Do you like to trade? No. Oh my gosh, you sound like you have something lodged in your throat. Are you a frog creature? Well, they seem friendly enough, so I'll just be on my way. But ladies and gentlemen, I think over there is where I need to go. So the royal red dragon spawns mainly in mountainous biomes. Oh,
baby, we got ourselves a dragon battle.
Okay, as long as I get behind this thing, it shouldn't be able to use its horn. Oh my gosh, I think it's incapacitated. We're literally demolishing this thing. Bro, that was so sick. Okay, Yoshi, it looks like there might be another encampment over there. We should probably check that out first, and then we can go check out the mountain over there to see if there's any royal red dragons. But first things first, I would love to know, like, what this thing is. Okay, cool. I'll steal your shield and sword. Thank you very much. Is there anything under here? Whoa, there is. We have eggs and emeralds. Well, sweet. I got a shield and also a sword. And also we'll pick up a flint and steel. Okay. Ooh, I don't even want to know what that thing is. That does not appear to be a dragon. It almost looks like a velociraptor. Yeah, we're just going to head this way. We have a pot. Oh, golden apples. Perfect. Let's see if there's anything else underneath. There is not. We have some more flint and iron nuggets. We're finding so many things. Oh, I think that might be a mountain over there too. So the royal red dragon could potentially be over there. Now, if I could somehow recruit these vampire hunters, this will make my life much easier. I will give you one emerald to fight a dragon. Yeah, how about, that's really all I have, I'm not gonna lie. All right, I'll be back later. Just in case the royal red dragon likes a little bit of steak, let's just demolish a couple cows. Sorry to do this to you, cows. Oh, sweet, we have another one of these. I can literally just keep stealing the stuff. I guess I can adjust the angle of it too. We can make it random. Don't know exactly why I would want to do it. Oh wait, is that a weeping angel? Alright, that's not weird at all.
Oh my gosh, a diamond!
And purified snakeskin. Let's also grab ourselves, whatever that golden carrot was. That could be useful. But that's actually the first diamonds that I found. Okay, since we're at a new waypoint, we might as well go ahead and climb to the top and add this. Actually, we could bring this with us so that we can always travel back home. But then I'm not entirely sure if Yoshi will follow me. Okay, sweet, we made it to the top. We've discovered more sorter. All right, let's see if I can do this.
Oh my gosh.
Well, I probably should have saw that one coming. Luckily, we could just go straight back to the waypoint. I feel like I should be able to make this. Let's try it one more time.
Come on, no.
Well, I guess I'm going back down the long way. So I thought it over, and I think it would probably be a good idea to leave Yoshi at the house, because if I am able to tame a royal red dragon, then I'll just fly it back here, rather than have to wait for Yoshi to catch up, because unfortunately, he does not have big, beautiful dragon wings. Sorry, Yoshi, I know. It's not your fault. But I did manage to find a brand new waypoint that is super close to some mountains. Wait a second. Hold up, what is that? An alpine? Hold up. I think that actually might be one of the new dragon types. Now, I'm not going to lie, I have no idea how to tame an alpine. But if it stays here, I could always come back when I figure it out. Let's go see if it's friendly. So far, so good. What's up? Okay, hi, you have wings. Okie dokie, do you like to eat things? Do you like bread? What about dragon meat, maybe? You don't seem like you eat meat. Maybe I could interest you in a piece of wheat? Nope, not at all. All right, well, if you guys do know how to tame an alpine dragon type, be sure to leave a comment down below. I'll definitely come back later for you.
Whoa, I think it just flew away. That was super majestical. I really wish I knew how to tame this thing. That would make my life 10 times easier.
But I have to stay focused, ladies and gentlemen. The objective today is to get a royal red dragon, which is one of the strongest dragon types.
Oh my gosh. Okay,
ladies and gentlemen, I was literally just looking around, trying to maybe steal a couple things from this little encampment. And that appears to be my dragon. Okay, do not panic. Do not panic, stay calm. That thing is deadly, and I have no way of getting up to it. It's on, like, the highest point. Okay, I'm going to have to be super careful to utilize my shield and maybe also build, like, a little base for myself. If I can manage to use that along with my golden apples, I might actually stand a chance here. So like I was saying earlier, these dragons are only tameable by basically breaking them down, and then they'll eat food from you? At least, I think so? I really hope that's the correct information, because if it's not, I am about to be turned into dragon lunch. A bow would honestly be super useful right about now. Okay, let's be smart about this. So, if I can attract it back here, I might be able to get it to come close to this little base that I can make.
Okay.
Oh, I hear you, buddy. Do not worry. I hear you. Is it flying? Okay, I have to make sure I keep track of it. But I think if I make a safe area where it can't get in, but I could still hit it, we might actually be able to do this. Like, normally you're supposed to have full diamonds, but yeah, I'm not really working with full diamonds, am I?
No, I could also really use a water source nearby.
Let's see, I do have 3 iron ingots with me, so all I need need to do is just make a crafting table.
All right, there we go. We have our hands on a bucket. I gotta go fast. Okay, now I just need a water source. The closest one I see? Are you kidding me? It's way up there in the mountain.
It'll all be worth it. I just keep telling myself I'm not going to die. Even though I think 1000% I might die. I might get absolutely wrecked today. But all you can do is plan your absolute best. So as this guy is burning me, I just need some way to cool myself off. And I think this should hopefully do the trick. Now all I have to do is get its attention. What's up, Big Red? You're ugly! Your mom bakes terrible cookies! Your face looks like a crocodile! I think he's probably gotten that one before. Why does he not see me yet? Hello, sir? Hi, nice to meet you. Don't look at me like that. Come on, just a little bit closer, Jack. Just a tad bit. Okay, all right. Nope, not scared. I definitely am not sweating right now. Hi, how are you? Nice to meet you. You seem actually somewhat friendly.
Oh my gosh!
Famous last words by me. Dude. Ho! I just was not ready for that.
He just burnt straight through my armor.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. So a lot of time has passed. It's nighttime, and luckily the dragon still seems to be here. Now, I don't know if I'm able to sneak up on it, but if I can, I'm thinking that I might be able to trap it. Now, either that, or I could use a bow and some arrows that I was able to get, but we'll see. We'll see if I can sneak up on it. Slowly, I just have to trap it. Stay right there. Okay, this is actually my chance. So I'm just gonna start building around it, and I just need to hope that this guy does not wake up. Okay, so far so good. Dude, I'm literally right here. Hello, hi sir. Okay, all right, it's working. It's actually working. The main thing I need to do is just cover it so that it can't fly away. There is no way this will actually work. I can't believe it. Okay, just a little bit more focus here. I just really hope I don't run out of blocks. Really? Nope, not today. We're just gonna cover up that little tail of yours, and I just need to leave enough area so that I can actually hit it. Okay. Just have to be careful not to touch it a bunch. Just a few more. I might run out of blocks. Okay. I maybe ran out of blocks, but this might be enough. Just to play it safe, I'm gonna cover the rest out with dirt. And then the last thing I need to do is just hope that this thing is not able to break through blocks. Okay, my opening will be right here. This is the moment of truth, ladies and gentlemen. Let's do it! Go! Yes! Come on! I have it trapped! This is actually going to work! Oh my gosh, this is such, like, this is the biggest big brain play I think I've ever had in my entire life. Okay, now that it's dropped, I need to figure out how to throw it food, and I have to be quick. Okay, so do you like this type of food? Do I just feed you? Okay, you don't like that. That's okay. We'll get some pork chop. This is beef. Do you like beef? Please tell me you like beef. Okay, what else do I feed you? Wait, are you going to get back up? Like, what happens now? Okay, you do not sound friendly. Do I have to get a little bit closer? I don't think so. I was able to, like, kill you. Do I throw it to you? What do I do now?
Well, it is definitely incapacitated. I just have to figure out what food works. Do you like a little bit of chicken? You do not like chicken.
Wait a second. I actually think I fed it. Look, it gained some health back.
Oh! I did it! I actually did it! I got the Royal Red Dragon!
I almost lost hope for a second there, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, really sorry to do that to you, buddy, but it was worth it. Oh my gosh, that was so cool.
Let's just bust you out of your little cage here.
And moment of truth, I can ride on its back and it flies. This is so sick.
Shout out to the mod creators. They did a fantastic job with these dragons. And I actually think I just found a group of other dragons as well. More alpines. So let's see, does this guy have special abilities? Oh my gosh, okay, he does a head crunch, and I can just delete mobs with my fire. Perfect. This is exactly what I need. Oh my gosh, it looks like there might be a dungeon over here too. Okay, now the only thing is I have no idea how to get home. I really just need to find one of those giant waypoint towers, and then I should be able to go back and get my coordinates of my house and then slowly go in that direction. It looks like we have one right over here.
Coming in for a landing. Oh, okay, just slightly missed the landing. It's okay. Okay, we're just gonna come in slowly and land.
Wait a second. Hey, where are you going? Okay, cool. Yeah, you stay. Okay, cool. I've actually found this one before. So let's go back to the cookie crib. Looks like the coordinates are -1200 and 1700. So I think I just have to go in this direction, and I will eventually meet back up with Yoshi at the cookie crib.
Might as well just breathe fire on my friend over here. What's up, sir?
Oh, this is an Ender Golem. I have no idea what it's protecting, but it's gonna die. And I think it's dead.
Oh my gosh, we made it back! Finally, we actually have something that we can fly on. This is huge. I'll be able to get around so much more quickly.
I guess for now, you can kind of just hang out on top of my house. If Adam or Alec tries anything, just burn them.
I love how this guy sits too. He's like a giant toddler.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, today has been a successful day. We have Yoshi, and now we have a baby big red dragon. I'm going to need name suggestions down below in the comments. But that is gonna wrap it up. I hope you guys did enjoy. Be sure to hit that subscribe button so you guys do not miss out on the next episode of Cookie Craft. This is basically just like one of many more dragons that we are going to get our hands on. I hope you guys did enjoy though. Have an amazing rest of your day. My name is Beck Bro Dragon Master Jack, the Chief of Dragons. And I will see you guys all back again here very soon for a brand new episode of Cookie Craft. Peace out, dudes.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was a fantastic episode. If you did enjoy, hit the subscribe button. Trust me, you are not going to miss out, or you don't want to miss out on future videos.